right away they were like, can you do an Indian voice, and how offensive can you make it, basically.
Really?
Was applauded and inoffensive is now politically incorrect. What can you do?
How many of you have to deal with being called a poo or that being referenced?
Be offended by a poo?
Because there's a lot of different white characters, and we just had a convenience store guy voiced by a white guy with brown paint.